Hello friends, welcome to Soumya's cookbook. Today I'm going to show you the perfect recipe for methi chicken in restaurant style. Trust me guys, this methi chicken is going to be finger-licking yummy. Let's see how to make it. Here I have taken 750 grams of chicken with bone. First, let's do some marination for this. Add 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1/2 a teaspoon of turmeric powder, add some salt, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. Give it all a mix. Now let it marinate for about 30 minutes. By then we can continue with the rest of the process. Here I have taken 1 big bunch of fresh methi leaves. Let us finely chop them. Now add a little bit of salt to this methi leaves and keep it aside for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, take these methi leaves and squeeze out all the excess water from this and keep it in a bowl. This process will reduce the bitterness in methi leaves. Now, take a pan, add 1 teaspoon of oil. Once the oil is heated, add the methi leaves in it and fry nicely. The methi leaves should become nice and crispy. Now, let's take it onto a bowl. Keep it aside. Now, add another spoon of oil in the pan. Here I have taken 2 medium-sized onions thinly sliced. Fry them until they turn slightly brown. Take them onto a bowl now and let it cool down. Now, take a blender, add the fried onions. Add 2 medium-sized tomatoes chopped, 6 green chilies, 1/2 a cup of yogurt, 7 to 8 cashew nuts. Now make these into a fine paste. Now, heat the same pan, add 3 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil is heated, add some whole spices. Here I am adding star anise, 1 inch piece of cinnamon stick, 3 cloves, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. Once the cumin seeds splutter, add this ground paste. Mix it well. Keep the lid on and cook it for about 5 minutes in a medium flame. The oil is nicely oozing out now. Give it a mix. Now add the chicken pieces into it. Mix it all well. Place the lid on and cook the chicken for about 10 minutes in a medium flame. The chicken has been cooking for about 10 minutes now and it's nicely oozing out oil. Now we can add some spices to this. Little bit of salt, some chili powder, 1/2 a teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Mix everything. Now add the fried methi leaves to this chicken. Mix it well. Keep the lid on and cook it for 5 more minutes in a medium flame. Now add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of fresh cream. This is optional, if you want you can add it. This gives that nice richness to this gravy. Mix it well. Now place the lid on and simmer it for 5 more minutes and the dish will be ready to serve. This methi chicken is looking so yummy and delicious. So friends, do try this recipe and let me know how it turned out for you in the comments section. Also, please like and follow my Facebook page and my YouTube channel for more such interesting recipes. Thanks for watching.